Emiliano Vargas, emerging as one of the future superstars of sport of boxing, 6-0, very, very popular, such a nice guy, takes off his fighting gloves and throws them into the fans. However, the person who caught his glove is none other than his brother Amado, a boxing star in his own right. So Amado, check it out, catches old glove over here, throws it right back to his brother to throw it back to the crowd, to give it to a fan. Pretty amusing moment, entertaining. Of course, you see Fernando Jr., and you have Justin over there, a friend of the Vargas's, and A.V. Chevy, that's what's said. You see on the Beltline of Amado, he's the sponsor of the Vargas's. So definitely an amusing moment in the end of the fight. And of course, the Vargas family, they're very, very popular. Everyone loves Fernando. Everyone loves Fernando Jr., Amado, and Emiliano. I've been following them for years since the amateurs. And I remember Emiliano was always standing out. So here he is with his dad warming up. And here he is with the GOAT, the legend, one of the greatest fighters of all time. A person that Mike Tyson thinks is the greatest of all time, Julio Cesar Chavez, was 89-0 at some point. 89-0. Had 115 fights. Fought 36, 37 world champions in his career. Great, great legend. And it's nice that he's taking time to talk to a young fighter and inspire him and encourage him and have his future superstar in Emiliano following his footsteps. So Julio, very nice person, a class act, spotted Fernando, says, Fernando, come on in, jump in a picture, Fernando. And Fernando, a lot of respect, because when Fernando was a young fighter, Julio was a superstar and came to visit him, a very famous picture in Oxnard of Robert Garcia, Fernando, and Julio Cesar. So they've had their moments in the past, and now it goes full circle. So he's come to support his son. So definitely keep an eye on Emiliano. He's doing big things. And, of course, we'll keep you posted when he's fighting, when his brothers are fighting as well. Stay tuned. FiasNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisek Beck reporting.
Elisek Beck reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek Beck reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek Beck reporting.